everybody to know how you're logging in today, and I am back in God of War Ragnarok. And, alright, so I can't get through that door without finding a key. I'm almost certain that a key exists somewhere, possibly one of the locations I have to go to. I'll probably have to rewatch my previous video. If Mimir said anything about where it might actually be. Don't I get full health? Doesn't my HP regenerate after every battle? Why am I so...
One of the mining rigs is here.
See the smoke above us?
Yep.
That's where we're headed.
Gotcha.
Let's see if we can't shut it down.
Yeah, on my way over there. Give me a second. But yeah. For some reason, I'm not at full HP, which is really weird.
There's a lot to explore here.
Oh yeah.
Had a nice no to be out of Midgard for a bit, huh?
Do I care? Poor bird. That fucking horrible. Okay, so there's two ways to get up here. It doesn't really matter how, as long as we get up there. Oh hey. Oh, you jumped down. Okay. Oh hi.
Poison, right flank.
Bitch. Oh, shit!
Knock him down!
Well, I can't get to him if I can't fucking... Alright. Oh, really? No, don't you dare. Got it. What the fuck? Okay. I'm gonna probably die of poison at this rate. Grab that. Oh my god. Where is that thing? Thank you! Oh, for fuck! Hit! Where's that damn thing? Okay. Oh, for fuck's sake.
It's clinging to the wall! Gotta knock
you
down.
Well, I can't at the moment, boy. Just fucking... I'm fucking dying from poison. Please... Oh. Waste of a resurrection spawn. Look here. Okay. Okay, I need to start locking on. There. Where'd he go? Hi, little bitch. Oofa!
The rig's likely chock-a-block with materials that could help us. I'd grab whatever it spits up in the process.
Yeah. Alright. So what do we got here? Oh, do I just walk up to it and fucking... Okay. Okay. You do you, Kratos.
To the deal with Asgard. Why do they blame you?
I talked them into their own exploitation.
They need their choice.
Work or die is not a choice. I only made it seem so. What you just picked up there is pure sparkle-fine ore. It won't be of use in the rig anymore, but perhaps our Huldra brothers could craft something from it.
Okay, what's this? Oh, cool. All right. That looks important.
mystery spy.
Oh, really? Oh, there's 48 ravens to find? Are you fucking serious? That's probably one of those I'm probably not actually gonna get done on my first playthrough. Because there's no way. None. Whatso-freaking ever am I going to be able to get that done on my first playthrough. Alright, let's go talk to Sinri over here.
Is that pure Spartalfheim slag? Get it here.
Okay. Does that mean I can... I can upgrade it, but it's not going to really do much, I guess. Oh! Oh, I have it equipped, okay.
I'll disinfect my tools.
Thank you, I need one anyway.
Every piece of rigs come to be.
I had them built to harvest ore for armaments. Essentially harnessing resources that would otherwise go to the dwarves.
Do you think shutting these things down will help the dwarves become independent?
I don't know, but I have to try something.
There's no... I would have to get off this boat to get that raven. I'm trying to bring out... I can't... Hold up, let me stop. No, try. Nope, I can't do anything. Can't even tell the boy to shoot. Alright, here we go. Oh, resources. Let's grab those real quick. Thank you.
There's another mining rig on this island.
Yep.
Smell that smoke.
Come on.
Why would the dwarves agree to work for the Aesir in the first place?
That's the heart of it, eh?
You lied to them.
I lied to them.
Ah, you little shits.
Behind you, brother!
Oh, fuck. What the fuck? You little... Sheesh.
If the dwarves didn't like working for Asgard, couldn't they just quit?
And do what? Their newly built forges poisoned the soil of Svartalfheim. Unable to grow their own food, they had to buy it from Asgard, eating food out of their own mouths.
Did it...
Oh, that's clever. And
okay.
Awful.
Did it really require that I freaking land on the point where the marker showed the blue marks? Did it really, really have to require that? Jesus. Come on, boy, let's go save the the dwarves for Christmas. Okay. Thank you. I can hear them. Oh, I can't get you from here. I mean, I can, but... Yeah, you see it coming. So that means I gotta find a way to get behind you. In line of sight, preferably. Okay. Oh, these little shits! Sheesh. Here we go. What do we got here?
Whoa.
Ooh.
An Yggdrasil seed to Muspelheim. Think it might lead to that combat arena we visited years ago?
What makes you say that?
Wishful thinking, I guess. Going through Surtur's gauntlet, it was fun.
It was training.
Well, anyway.
Of course he wouldn't answer that.
Look for the other half of the seed. Once it's whole again, we can see where it leads.
Alright, the crucible started. That'll be fun to do. Okay.
Any anything illuminating.
Okay. Warning. So, gotta find the other half of that seed, and I can do the crucible. That'll probably help me get all this rust off, and plus, if I do it enough, I might be able to actually handle myself in a fight without having to worry about games like Elden Ring affecting my ability in this game. Because I keep playing different games and just coming back to this and forgetting, oh right, different controls, different game. Is there a way to move that crane? There is. Oh, gotta keep moving. That wasn't enough. Let's go!
Great. Now we can make it across.
Watch your left!
Blitz of Chaos are good for those little shits. Okay, let's knock this chain down, make a shortcut. Come on, boy! We're gonna go spread some Christmas cheer! Ho! 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 I'm a freaking idiot sometimes. Okay, Okay. Oh, come on! I missed my chance!
They just keep coming! It's a perstra! Spawning a little wretch is like there's no tomorrow!
For her, it will be so!
Behind you, mother!
Come on!
Behind you!
Really? Come on.
On your right.
Oh shit.
Behind.
Thank you. Shit. Oh shit. Too far. Come on. For fuck's sakes, will you fucking stop it with that bullshit? Can't really do much about it right now. Come here! Stop spawning those little shits! Yeah, okay. You couldn't have handled that, boy? Come on. You got a strong bow. Here we go. Come here. Open says me. Cool off.
You okay, Mimir?
To the blacksmiths of Svartalfheim, the creation of a weapon was a sacred thing. But Odin just wanted as many blades as he could get, as fast as he could get them. With every stolen resource or mediocre blade, the dwarves lost a bit of themselves.
So they became exactly what Boulder and Sindri are. Oh no, Brock and Sindri. Fucking blacksmiths. But they were forced into it because... Let's move that further. Really? Okay.
That thing Brock and Sindri do, right? Do they just walk between realms and turn up somewhere else?
Indeed, that's a rare skill.
Another
one carefully cultivated by some secretive dwarven guild or other. Probably for the best. Them alone doing it is disconcerting enough.
Huh. So
the dwarves survived because of you.
I am not wrong there, brother. Odin would have wiped out every last dwarf in Svartalfheim. If he couldn't use their skills, no one could.
That's kind of fucked up, honestly. But he didn't want his enemies gaining weapons. Which makes sense, but still fucked up. No matter how one looks at it. Okay.
Whoa, what? So. That guy's was huge!
Yep.
Yeah, it should lead us to the key for that watchtower door.
Okay. Thank you for bringing that up. But first, let's finish off these freaking factories. Okay, there was something over here. Just hack silver, but I could always use the currency.
How many stories have you told about Odin and Thor?
Enough. We will continue later.
Smell the smoke? There's another mining rig here.
Yeah.
You speak of your deeds with shame. Do you regret not allowing Odin to kill them?
I don't.
Even down. Okay. Let's see. Can I break that? Nope. Can't go up there. At least not yet. Jump over here. I want to go down there eventually. Can't go over here yet. Can't go down there. So let's mess with this.
Bet we could swing across that lift thing.
Andrew.
Thanks.
Okay. There is stuff down there. Oh, I gotta raise it up. There we go.
It's gotta be the right spot.
It is. There we go. Much better.
Those barrels. I smell fuel.
Yeah,
I
figured.
That spot from your blades would cause quite a boom.
Really? Oh, I have to do it that way? That's an enemy, isn't it? You can't fool me. I've played enough fucking games like Elden Ring, Dark Souls, and shit to know these are enemies. I gotta move. The moment I do something.
I think we could break through the ground here, if you found a high enough place to drop from.
Okay, of course. I'm waiting. I'm just waiting for these fuckers to move eventually. Let's see here. Can I open this? There we go. Oh, I have the right weapons. Do I have to go down there? I do. Well, this just opened up so many possibilities. I know, boy. I'm looking, though. I'm exploring. You just have some patience, okay? You pointed up. Oh, right here.
Surprised the dwarves didn't shut these rigs off themselves.
One or two try. The Einherjar made examples of them.
They killed the dwarves? Couldn't you have convinced them not to?
Aye.
But you didn't, is what you're saying. God, it sounds like you were in a rough spot. Alright. Bombs away! I knew it! Go for a swim. Okay. Oh, come on, break that. Break, thank you. Reed.
Impressive.
What's impressive about it? What does it say? New room, the squasher. Okay. Let's see. Separate some.
That should help.
Help with what? If I can get back up. Thank you. I can mess with, Oh. I thought one of them came to life. I was like, bro, really? Did that move? Let's do this. Nope. Go down. Yep. Because I want to go back down that hole. And sling across that chest. Here we go. What Christmas gifts do we have in here? Okay. Alright, now I can lift that thing up. One more. Perfect.
Yeah, that looks right.
Up we go. Jump. Go over here, kick that down.
It wasn't so hard.
Oh. Am I gonna need to go up there somehow? Okay. Oh. And here we are. They're gonna come to life. Let's go. Alright, let's go, motherfuckers. Ah, knew it! I knew it! Where's the other one? Nope, turn that off. There we go. That. Like that just hit. Yeah. Damn it, boy! Wait, where'd it go? Where'd it go? Did they just get obliterated by the boy's arrow? What the fuck? Okay. Who am I to question it? There we go. Spreading Christmas cheer everywhere I go.
It is done.
If you could call so meager a task done. A wee drop out of the Asgardian occupational bucket.
You must live with your deeds, but do not be troubled by them, brother.
Oh? And why not?
You were given an impossible problem. Do not blame yourself for failing to solve it.
I'm sure the dwarves would feel differently. This doesn't fix things.
No.
No. But it is a start.
Exactly.
Never mind, brother. That sparkle-fine slag we collected could be of considerable use in the hands of Brock or Sindri.
Okay, but like, how do I give it to him? Am I supposed to use it for like upgrading, crafting, what? He said, give it here. But, as I was at the shop, I didn't see anything new. So, just gonna point that out. Alright. Let's break this. What if the devs ever thought to just like put a fucking sea monster in one of these lakes? That'd be kind of fucked up.
Back to Thor and Odin stories?
Especially when you can't
okay.
Freaking
there was Thalmor,
fight back, but Mason. Still.
Aye, he quarreled with his son, went into the night to find him, found Thor instead.
And there was Thalmor's son, Hrimthor,
who built the walls of Asgard. had whispered something of importance to Freya before his betrayal and assassination.
There was Groa, of course.
The knowledge keeper and prophet of Ragnarok. Thor murdered her husband, and Odin covered it up before doing her in himself.
Jeez.
Don't forget Ymir, the first giant.
Odin carved him up to form the realms from his body, and let the torrent of his blood nearly drown every giant alive.
What about the giants, man?
Of Jotunheim? They all seem dead when we finally made it there.
That remains a mystery.
Come back to here.
It sounds like the Aesir god's dream.
What about Fjorgyn? Thor's mother was a giant, wasn't she?
Indeed she was. The circumstances of her demise were murky at best. But not sure I can blame Odin for that one. He wasn't the same after.
Oh, I know. There was Skadi, the queen of the hunt.
Aye, she spurned Odin's affections. So he tricked her into killing her father.
There was Starkather the Mighty.
Enough. We will continue later.
That was weird. Okay, there's a chest in there that might be of importance. Don't know if that's... No, this is not the path that I need to take. But hey, I got hack silver out of it.
Another rat! To the left!
Where? Oh. There. Oh, that's where these fuckers are coming from, huh? Okay, are they all dead? Cool. Thank you. I hate those things. They're not difficult to kill, they're just annoying in groups. In a game where enemies can surround you pretty fucking easily, they are really annoying. Gotta stop doing that. I think here soon I need to level up my abilities and my skill trees. Okay. Okay. Let's see. Excuse me. Alright. Gotta keep an eye on my time here. Oh, for the love of gods, and all that's holy!
Another way!
Left side! Incoming!
Okay. Oh, so killing that just kills them all. Cool. Oh, cool. So, first things first. Oh, do I have to...
That gear. Looks like it would freeze.
Yeah. So something tells me if I release this... There we go.
Maybe that lift can help us get higher.
Yeah.
Might be easier to break that ground from up there.
Okay, boy. I get it. I get it. I know where you're getting at, boy. Yeah, I don't need to hold my hand completely. I know I get lost sometimes. I know I can't always solve the puzzles immediately, but does not mean you gotta hold my hand. I thought I was on it! I guess I should have been paying closer attention to the fact that it was a broken elevator, not an intact one.
Hey, what if we climbed over to the lift?
I know, boy. I'm working on it. I kind of just fucked up right now. Alright. Let's do this. Now I'm gonna go over here. Run all the way back down. Now get on the platform, Dan. Oh, do I have to climb on it somehow? What? Oh, right. There's another way to get onto it. Okay. I'm thinking it had to be right there for some reason. I don't know why. What? Wait. Hold up. Down here? No, that forces me to climb. I came in here and I fought those things. Okay. Am I not supposed to put it all the way down, maybe? Okay. Let me grab this. I don't think that really changed much, but let me go look around. That did nothing. It allowed me to get through here, but that genuinely did absolutely freaking nothing. And I did try attacking those wooden planks that were over there. Are you meaning to tell me that that's not enough? Hold on. I already know about freezing the gear. So that goes right there. Yeah. I want it down. And then I just need to wait. Can I leave the island without the axe? Because I thought I saw like a tunnel over here. If I look. Yeah, it looks like there's something I could do over here. Unless it's just a tunnel for me to... Because I don't think it could dock over there. And it's too shallow to row in. So... Here we go again. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna feel like an idiot if I can't see it, but I'm... Let's go back up and have a different perspective. What am I overlooking? Obviously, as I go over here, I'm at its level. I can't go right here because it's blocked off. Can't really see much. Is this something I'm supposed to do beforehand? Can I? What if I can climb back down here? Can I? Go. I just now see it. Okay. I didn't see that the first time because I went immediately up. So now that I see it. Alright. I didn't see it the first time. I wasn't paying attention for it. Okay.
Think you could break through the ground from up there?
No problem, boy. Oh, come the fuck on. Are you kidding me with...
Behind you! Incoming!
Dang it!
Fetch on the left!
Yeah, I'm a big one coming at me. Oh, for fuck's sakes.
Watch out.
Oh, for fuck's sakes. I don't... Oh, was it the little one that got me? It is the fucking little ones. Please kill them, boy. Okay. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Okay.
Behind you, father!
For fuck's sakes. Okay.
Behind you, watch out.
Yeah, I know. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Nope.
On your right.
Ah, for fuck's sakes. Fuck.
Mimir, is this it? Over here?
Better be.
That's yep. The key we're looking for. Now we must head to that watchtower on the shore.
Track.
What are you not saying?
The mining rigs are not the only sin I committed in Sparklefine.
Can I actually go over here? Oh, I can. But I can't do anything over here. I wonder if something happens later on.
Okay. What other terrible things have Odin and Thor done? And there was Thrym the Cunning, the giant king who stole Thor's hammer.
Odin traded him Freya to get it back, then sent Thor in disguise to murder his entire court.
Jesus!
Ah! Room near the Brawlers, the stone giant.
Aye. Mocked by Odin, murdered by Thor.
Enough of this.
But there's more.
I do not care. War with Odin is not the answer.
And yet, war is what we're gonna get. Cause odds are...
No.
Thought I heard a voice.
Let's keep going, lad. Just put the key into that lock, brother.
Why is Kratos so aggressive with keys? Okay.
There. If you could give that drum a good loud strike.
God damn it, Kratos. Speak for once in a while, Mr. Grunts. Alright.
What? So that's the voice I heard.
I'd hoped it would have escaped by now, but...
Oh, shit.
We'll need to free it from its restraints.
Okay. What the... Interesting. It's a fucking giant whale. Holy crap. Alright, let me open this up. What we got here?
Would have been a shame to have left that behind.
I'm here for you.
Okay.
I'll heat up the forge.
Craftable. Right now, but then again, I could always upgrade it. Okay, but let's see, what does it got? It gives me vitality. Honestly, I could drop luck. Luck was good for a start. High luck chance to increase Kratos' strength and stagger resistance for a duration. Yeah. I like being able to survive.
Wear it with pride.
Whip. Yeah, let's go back here, go to the wrist. I have enough to make this one. There's no set for it.
That might be my best piece yet today.
But It does improve my vitality, which will be beneficial for later.
Gonna keep it spatter free this time, right?
Nope. No promises. Okay, chest. Alright. I can't upgrade it yet. I don't have enough forge. What about this? I got enough forge iron for this. Huh. So there's a... Interesting. Level 3.
Wear it with pride.
Okay, go here. Okay. What about the boy?
Take care of your armor, and it'll take care of you.
Yeah, I know.
Want something in particular?
Can I not give the... I shall upgrade this.
May it strike true.
Blades of Chaos. Leviathan. Blades of Chaos. Can I upgrade? I can. Empress Handle. I mean, I like the look of the Empress Handle, but I want to up my strength as well. Okay, luck. On a chance on any hit, blade hit to grant an increase. Okay. I don't have a rune though, so this is useless. Okay, I'm out. Pack silver and everything else.
I am, as always, at your service.
I'm glad to hear it. Episode? This is definitely different. I don't think I'll head there just yet. I'll head to the other side, see where that goes. Because thankfully, my main objective is over there, and there's still plenty to explore on the other side. So, I'll be here for quite a while. But once all the side quests is done and everything is explored, how much do I have? Oh, that's wrong button. Do this one. There we go. How much is left? So everything's over there. Wait, what? The Mystic Gateway? Oh, those are gateways. Okay, I thought there were side quests. I'm like, excuse you? Okay, so I did find that. There might be some more over here. I've already completed this, which was the boat dock. Yeah, that's a boat dock. Yeah, I've already completed these. But I found that island. Might be something over there. And there's definitely this whole area, which that'll be interesting to see what comes of that. And then it's just progressing through the story is all that's left. But I'll save that for the next video. So thank you everybody so much for watching. Until next time, this is Dana Mahari, signing out. Don't worry, little buddy. We'll get you out of there.